Looky, looky, fresh meat for the Shadowtown grinders. You too tough to chew? We'll see. Sorry, threw away my manners when I went undercover. Weeks, months ago. Agent Valland, that's me. The people here are crazy, you know.
There's no time for your nonsense. We have a mission to complete.
Right, mission. I always need one. I've got mine. You brought the supply pack, right? Let's have a look. Ooh, detonite. And lots of it. Did you know the Empire burned out SIS headquarters? Killed good agents, friends, and more. One good burn deserves another.
The Empire needs to learn this is our galaxy. If they take out one of our bases, we burn down 10 of theirs.
Ambitious. I like it. On the other hand, there's a lot to be said for blowing up one big thing. The Empire bought a superstructure from the Huts. Nice place. Put all kinds of important people inside. Leaders. But this building has weak spots. Figure this is enough detonite to gut the insides before they catch me. Go out with a bang.
Make your sacrifice count. Unless the enemy loses 1,000 people, you're wasting effort.
Big building. It'll be full when I make my run. Still, few friendlies left, trying to crack the prison open. Optimistic types. They need your help. Don't tell anyone my mission. Need to know, right? Be seeing ya. Not really.
You can't have come at a worse time. We should be safe for the moment, I think. But it's only a matter of time before Carhell gives us all up. Everyone affiliated with the Republic needs to be out of here before they close the trap.
Are you talking about the Huts, or is there someone worse to worry about?
The ground you're standing on is Imperial. This is where they stockpile their most dangerous prisoners and experiments. I'm Agent Jaeza Wise, callsign Nutcracker. The Republic has stationed a few of us here. But one of our men was just captured, and with the tortures they use, it can't be long before he breaks.
I'm not hearing why I should care.
I was hoping you could help. The Empire's already searching for us. Only way to escape is to cause a distraction, but it's got to be massive. They have mad Sith locked up here, captured aliens who were mutated by the dark side. Were they to escape?
Leave the Imperials to the mercies of their own prisoners. I like it.
Thank you. I didn't know how we would manage this. Just go to the highest security cells you can find and let out whatever's in there. With luck, there won't be a guard left to search for us. Tell me when it's done, and I'll signal our men to escape.
Thank you. I smell death and rot!
Keep your head down. I hear one of the prisoners released a rancor from the lower cell block. This is quite the riot you've started. If the Imperials have a spare guard to chase us, I'll swallow my helmet.
All that's left is my pay.
I've authorized the funds to be released as soon as our agents report in. Thank you for your service. Now, if you'll excuse me. Call sign Two Moon. Mission abort. Return to base one. Call sign Starkiller. Mission abort. Return to base one.
Hold your fire. Jack's Dumont here with the Star Dogs. I was told you were in the area. I'm on your side. The less said about how I got this uniform, the better. We're getting a friend into the Empire's prize prison, and I thought it'd come in handy.
Slow down. You're the one with an Imperial cover, not me.
I need your help. This outfit gets me into Shadowtown, but it won't work in the secured labs where our man is held. His codename is Phalanx. He has vital information on hut dealings with the Sith. In a few hours, Imperial surgeons will fit a cortex charge in his skull.
Does he stand any chance of escape after one is installed?
Only if you know a very brave brain surgeon with experience disarming explosives. Now you can get his location from the prison databank. I have a code that'll get you access. Unfortunately, you'll need to be inside the prison to use it. Guards will be everywhere. Can you do this?
Maybe we could work something out.
Oh, I see. Well, it happens that this uniform's former owner wasn't exactly poor. You'll be taken care of. Now, here's the passcode. Use it before it changes. Open the computer, find Phalanx's cell, and bring Phalanx here to hide him. Search and rescue, right?
Ah! pickup Gamka, Gakyun. Klaknimo Amyakalak.
Special Forces. It's the latest fashion for jailbreaks. Let's get out of here.
Mem Amak Kupka, Kramanik, Umnuk Kiga Mayamak.
Just understand that the intel Phalanx found will help the war on many planets, that's for certain.
I was hoping I'd catch up with you. You're the new members of Havoc Squad.
You got the wrong person.
I'm not that bad at my job. Don't worry. I'm on your side. The death cult of the Morgukai is here. Honor-bound warriors from the Nikto homeworld. I ran into them once, a long time ago.
I know about the cult. Some sort of Jedi hunters?
Jedi and anyone else who's worthy prey. The rituals would give you nightmares. Fanatics bleed themselves in the Kintan forest to mark their territory. Now they're training other Nikto on Nar Shaddaa to hunt and kill Republic targets. Someone has to stop them at their temple and drive them off-world.
Whatever training they've got, it's no Republic boot camp.
You could say the same about the Sith Academy, but we don't get cocky around them either. The temple's not far, some sort of converted warehouse. Good luck in there.
doubt we've seen the last of them.
Hosu idon kera stul as elva lasto. Kod vene atenge razon, igot. Nembol kinta vila gito torko.
There's nobody I can't handle.
Arajale fon upa uda mastak. Stavo lab meg mindig uge oze gisazos. Folio semisem uge nezit ki.
I'm sure it's nothing.
Kot vene atenge razon, igot. Oge ne kunk, tole ras ege mas fonales. Az oreg fiko had mert aki sok.
I don't see how that helps.
Nembol kinta vila gito torko. So hata, rajnes tunk atis. Latlan felik gegob es elenga agilb. Ge afele tengere ohas onlit ege pilota.
It was a breeze.
Az egigik ilan. Oge ne kunk, tole ras ege mas fonales. Eves tob ere ni az igrit.
Slowly. I've killed plenty today. You special forces? Heard the Republic was attacking Shadowtown. Came out to find you.
I don't like being threatened.
Neither do I. Something we've got in common. Name's Sarn. Freelance assassin. Used to work for the Imps, but they decided I knew too much. Brought me here. I was set to be processed. Anyone loose in Shadowtown gets a bomb stuck in his head to keep him in line. I avoided that fate.
How do I know you're not lying to me?
These Imperials tried to kill me. That ought to make us friends. I'm after payback, and I thought I'd give you a tip. The surgical labs, where they plant the bombs in prisoners? They're vulnerable if you can handle the wardens and the torture droids. Take out the labs, no new prisoners.
You better not be wasting my time.
I think we understand each other. Anything I have from scrounging around is yours. Assuming you make it. Who's back? Heard the alarms. You managed to take out the surgery labs?
Those labs are in shambles, but they'll rebuild.
Maybe. Eventually. For now, they can't bring a single new prisoner into Shadowtown. Grab any supplies from my cache. Us enemies of the Empire have to stick together.
Chuta, Meltaza! Bamichis Pawata!
You clearly don't have enough to do.
Chingwanga la Hagua Chikuska, Ampasa Dobiska. Rasta Micha Kolkuka Dumaji, Taus Hagua Upa. Mira Disa Slimo Crispa, Dodanki Kunke Kupa.
I'm pretty sure you'll live.
Tupatula Musta. O grangi tampio dume dunca, faguta giotto endia. Sa ciò passa, vivi caruba uta ciuba chananga.
I don't see the problem here.
E giaba non battava ava kiti conia, ci dunek nanola. Arci ci sa tumpa mistuca moguto.
I'll see it done.
Late tusta tokia boida, ku kawanji. Kukati choski nawi ku chusi yomata chi pompota. Una wawunda ya pawa kuka torondi.
C-93? Karina sent me. Afraid I can't help you there. Over. I erased TC's memory. Here's the last traces of the SIS plans.
Nago chakunka. Amu into ud magisa. Mi tisa taparena?
I believe the word he used was creepy.
Chingwanga la hagwa chikuska ampasa dobiska. Yunaliska chananga wachitospa. Inikondinga.
Thank goodness you're alive. According to the droid, your mission was a complete success. POWs are escaping to Republic transports. Plus, there was a major attack on an Imperial-owned superstructure. Massive damage. Hundreds of fatalities, maybe thousands. Know anything about it?
The Empire has plenty of enemies. It sounds like one of them got proactive.
That's the strange thing. No one's claimed responsibility. Who would want to? So much killing today. I took care of my superior. The agent I framed for tried to run and they killed her. No loose ends. I'm clear. You should report back to the spaceport. Let them know we won. It's been an honor. Logging off.
It's over. Our people are safe from the Empire's threat.
Hear that, Barish? How does it feel to back the winning team?
We didn't do this for your idiot government's approval, Barish.
This is a major victory for the Republic. It's a shame we can't go public with it. Not yet, anyway. Your actions here may go unreported, but you've certainly earned our sincere appreciation. Please accept this gift in recognition of your service.
That's it? Next time I'll quote you a price in advance. And if you can't pay...
We'll be prepared to meet any price, should we need you again.